how to fix E2 alarm of Carel Ir33. If you notice, guys, I use 3 sensor here. 3, 1, 2, 3. But the other one is being disengaged. So all I have to do, guys, since I want to use the third probe for the condensing, all you have to do is insert the other one to the terminal number 11. At this moment, I will just reconnect this and the E2 disappear. We're going to reset it and the CHT will disappear. There, no more E2 alarm. If you're new to my channel, please support me, guys, by clicking the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.